this and me man, we good. How can I go this and kill them? If I stoop, kill me. Hey, they have come out here.
Vincent, always be a good boy, yeah? Evan, you also be a good girl, yeah? Don't fight to, if I come back, my mama say that you people are fighting, I'll be very annoying. So be a good boy. I will call you people later, yeah? I need to go back to the barrack. Understand? See you guys.
Bye bye.
Safe journey.
Yes, let's go. Favor! I don't like that plan that you brought last year. I don't like it. Can you imagine that your army brother and that his friend, they beat me black and yellow day before yesterday. And they told me to chop stone. I'll be biscuit bone. Which one will I call it? So baby, I don't like that plan.
Well, that's the only plan that will still work. You see, he has gone back to the barrack and my parents, they don't have problem. They won't stop. So when he still come, you show the stone and this and the roof.
Are you sure what will happen to me this time?
Oh my god.
He has gone back, right? No problem. So, which time am I going to come?
Come back in the evening.
No, no, bye bye.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus is Lord.
So if I come to your house, when you hear the stone on the roof, just tie your eyes from inside, not from outside. Don't open it, you just tie it. Then when you come outside, you just, you know, now grab my hands, kiss me, then I will give you the gift. You understand? So baby, I have one special
person. Oh my god.
I want to see a friend. Yes, so you have to go, bro. Come, let's go. This place is not good. It's dangerous.
Oh my god.
No.